Welcome back to my channel, Raya the Little Chef. I'm sure you've seen my all previous videos. Today, I came up with another very delicious and tasty recipe. It is one of the seafood, which is prawn masala. What are we waiting for? So let's go.
First, we will start the process by cleaning the prawns. For this, you have to take deshelled prawns and make a small slit along the middle at its back and pull out its vein. It's very important step in cleaning. Very few people shows this. Almost, we have done with the first step of the cleaning process. Add little turmeric powder. Add little salt. Add some lime juice. Massage it nicely. It will remove the raw smell from the prawns. Do this twice or thrice. Add little water and massage it nicely. Wash it and drain the water. Do this process twice or thrice. Now our prawns are ready. Let's boil the prawns. Add water to prawns. 1/2 tablespoon turmeric powder, some salt, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Mix it well. Keep it on medium flame. Let it boil for 5 to 10 minutes. Now our prawns are boiled nicely. Keep these prawns aside. Now we will prepare masala for our recipe. These are our main ingredients, so let's grind 4 to 6 cloves of garlic, 2 to 3 inches ginger, 6 to 8 finely chopped raw coconut, some coriander leaves and 3 to 4 green chilies. Since I don't get green chilies here, I am adding raw red chilies. Grind them. Add little water. Grind it again into fine paste. So now our masala is ready. Take a pan, keep it on medium heat, pour some oil into the pan. Add finely chopped onion to the oil. Add bay leaves, cloves and 3 to 4 inches cinnamon sticks. Mix it slowly and saute it. Now our onion started to turn its color. Add the masala that we prepared earlier. Mix it well and saute it for 5 minutes. Keep mixing it. Add 2 small finely chopped tomatoes. Mix it well. Add 1 teaspoon garam masala, 1 tablespoon red chili powder. 1 teaspoon coriander powder. Keep mixing it. Mix all the masalas. 1 teaspoon meat masala. Slowly mix the masalas. Keep mixing it. Add some water stock from boiled prawns. Mix it very well. Add some salt to taste. Keep sauteing it for 2 minutes. Add the boiled prawns to this gravy. Mix it well. Keep the lid on. Cook it for 5 minutes. Now our prawns are perfectly done. Now I am feeling the aroma and it looks and smells very delicious. You can add little black pepper powder. It's up to your taste. Mix the gravy thoroughly. Now garnish it with finely chopped coriander. Now you can turn off the stove. It's perfectly done.
Let me taste how it is. Wow, excellent. More tastier than what I expected. Bye, that's it. Stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Click the bell icon for getting notification for my new upload. Bye.